bones, broken hearts, stripped down and torn.
We dreamed of this day.
Is what I aspired to be involved in since I was a child.
This opportunity.
This chance.
This is the be-all, end-all.
This is what we work for. This is why we do what we do.
You could immortalize yourself.
It's where you build a legacy.
This is where it all comes together.
Welcome to WrestleMania!
It's not just a night.
WrestleMania is bigger than life.
Welcome to the greatest sport entertainment extravaganza!
Over 54,000
people!
There's nothing that compares when you step through that curtain.
And walk out on that stage and just see all those people and think, wow.
As a performer, you live for that. We work our entire careers to get to WrestleMania.
That's the stage that I want to be on.
I'm going to be in that ring someday.
I knew one day would be my time.
It's all about the desire, the heart, your soul.
It's all worth it for that one night, for that one chance at WrestleMania.
To steal the show at WrestleMania.
It doesn't get better than that.
You can go down in history.
You know at WrestleMania, only the best of the best are there.
My time is now.
The stage is mine.
It doesn't get any bigger.
This is
WrestleMania.
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 Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Raw live from the Mile High City.
Is that where we are, Cole? I'm so excited that I totally forgot.
I'm not surprised, King, because tonight we have one of your favorite events of the year, the Diva Swimsuit Competition.
I can't wait. I just can't wait.
WWE made a wise decision by having me, the Chick Magnet, host the Diva Swimsuit Competition. While I know each and every one of you loves the Monk of Mojo, for once, it's not about me. It's about the eye candy. We know that's all the divas are good for, right? So, without further ado, let's meet our first contestant, who will hopefully leave very little to the imagination. Candice Michelle.
That's not Candice Michelle. It's Mickie James.
And she's not wearing a bikini. What's going on?
WWE divas are not just pretty faces and sexy bodies, Miz. We compete as hard in the ring as the guys do. And we deserve respect.
Here's a competition for you, Mickie. Let's see how fast you can get your little rear end back to the locker room and put on a bikini.
Let's see how fast I can kick your...
Mickie, Mickie, Mickie. It's obvious to the world why you're not out here in a swimsuit. You are just jealous and embarrassed because you're not as hot as me. Nobody is. Don't worry, Miz. I'm here to take out this trash. You heard me, Mickey. The only reason you would be in a competition like this is to make...
Beautiful swimsuit competition.
It looks like it's turned into a fight. Mickey apparently wants Divas to get more respect in WWE, and she earned it right there.
But I like eye candy. It's my favorite kind. Are we going to start the swimsuit competition now?
I'm sorry, King,
but
we're out of time.
Wait!
There's always next year, King. There's always next year. Vegas, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw, along with Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole.
After missing out on a Diva swimsuit competition, I'm thrilled to be in Vegas. Showgirls!
The fallout from the botched Diva contest has just begun. Tonight, it'll be Mickie James and Kelly Kelly taking on Maurice and Natalya.
Swimsuit competition. Now, I know The Miz was being, well, The Miz, but that's no excuse. You should be focusing on winning matches. Now, if your team is successful tonight, you'll face your partner next week for the number one contender spot.
Last week, I showed everyone I'm more beautiful than you, Mickey. And this week, I'll show that I'm a better fighter. There's nothing you can do better than me.
Last week she got in my face, now she thinks she's better than me in the ring? Tonight, I should make sure Maurice goes down.
What a tag team match this should be, King.
And with number one contender ramifications, these four are going to be extra motivated.
Ooh.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
One.
And there's another one. Mickey wants to fly.
One, two. Oh, ow!
Putting it all on the line. Kelly Kelly and Mickie James look amazing.
You're telling me.
I was talking about their in-ring ability.
So was I. Disorient you. There they go. Ooh, that did it. Whoa, what a hit.
And that's a stiff kick. Oh, she does it again.
Oh.
Remember, this match came about after our swimsuit contest was broken up last week.
How could I forget? It was the saddest day of my life, Cole. Ouch! Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh, mama, look at this. Break the hold.
She's seen enough, and here she comes. Be it right there. And this one, and this has got to be it. She's looking to get out of here.
And there's the monkey flip. Here we go. Irish whip.
Another shot with the boot. What a decapitating lariat.
She's going for it. What a kick. He hits the DDT.
With this victory, Mickie James and Kelly Kelly will compete to be the number one contender for the women's title.
They're celebrating their win as a team tonight, but next week, only one diva will have her hand raised in victory.
How will Shane McMahon's plan play out? Find out next week on Monday Night Raw. To sunny San Diego for another exhilarating edition of Monday Night Raw. Along with Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole.
Last week, Mickie James and Kelly Kelly were tag team partners. This week, they're rivals.
The stunning WWE Divas face off tonight. The winner will be the number one contender for the Women's Championship.
Championship.
go. And the winner of this contest will be the number one contender for the Women's Championship.
That means they'd have to face the Glamazon, Michael. Some reward.
Mickie James in complete control. She's looking to get out of here.
That'll cause some damage. Oh, what a shot. Oh.
There's another hard lariat. Mickie James has demonstrated time and time again that she's arguably the most athletic diva in the WWE.
If you're talking pure athleticism, she's probably better than a lot of the boys. Just don't tell The Miz I said that. And there's the monkey flip.
Speaking of women's champions, Beth Phoenix has come to the ring.
She's such a dominant champion. I'm surprised she feels the need to scout the competition. Ooh, that did it.
Again.
Oh, there it is. Oh, down goes Kelly Kelly. Incredible counter. Kelly had better step up her game here.
Against Mickie James, that's easier said than done.
That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. Oh, wow.
Hard impact to the arm.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Drop kick. Up goes Mickie. Whoa, what a hit! That's a move that'll disorient you. She's going for it.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three!
Mickie James, what a match. We have a new number one contender for the women's title, Mickie James.
Uh-oh. Beth Phoenix wants Mickie James to know there's a big difference between challenger and champion.
As intimidating as the champion is, Mickie isn't backing down.
There's a fine line between brave and stupid, Michael. It remains to be seen which side Mickie is on.
These two will square off next week with the women's title at stake. Don't miss it. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Along with Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole.
We have a big show set for San Jose this week, but for the WWE Divas, it's huge.
That's right, gang. Tonight, Mickie James will be facing the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, for the WWE Women's Championship.
You're supposed to be challenging me for the Women's Championship? It's a joke that anyone thinks you're any kind of challenge to me. I mean, I've lost count of how many times I've beaten you. I hope your heart wasn't set on my title, because there's no way you are beating me tonight.
As we start this women's championship match, we're joined by another diva, second-generation superstar, Natalya. Welcome.
It's such an honor to be here tonight. I just know Mickey's gonna win.
I'm sure we can look forward to some objective commentary then.
Mickey James in complete control.
Oh!
He does it again! Oh, what a clothesline.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Nice counter.
Beth may be stronger, but Mickey's using her speed to her advantage.
She's looking to get out of here. The quick kick.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
With a cover now, kick out by Beth at one. A nice maneuver by the challenger.
She might just
go,
have
Mickey,
a...
Go, go, go!
Shoulders down.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh!
Oh, that might be it right there.
Did it. And Beth got planted.
And again.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, ow! That landed like a ton of bricks.
And there's the belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, mama! Mickey James with a nice reversal. I can't believe it. Mickey James might have an answer to the Glamazon's dominating streak.
That's why she's the best diva in the WWE.
Mickey hits the DDT.
Will it be?
One,
two,
three.
Mickey did it. WWE Women's Champion, Mickey James.
Mickey James put on the effort of a lifetime to beat Beth Phoenix. She should be proud of what she did tonight.
What a wonderful moment for her, King. We're out of time, folks. We'll see you this Sunday for the Royal Rumble. Great White North for one of the hottest WWE events of the year, the Royal Rumble. Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler, and we have a special surprise for you tonight.
Along with the traditional Royal Rumble match, we have something new for you. It's the Diva Rumble. I love Royal Rumbles, and I love WWE Divas, so this is perfect.
All the amazing divas of WWE will be competing in this match. It should really show the WWE fans what a talented group they are. Champion has made her long-awaited entry into the Diva Rumble.
She might not be in there for long.
Natalya just saved Mickey James from elimination, but got herself eliminated at the same time.
The landscape of the Diva Rumble's completely changed. Who's going to enter next?
SmackDown sultry Vixen Maurice has now joined the Diva Rumble.
After watching her on SmackDown for so long, I finally get to see her in the flesh. And what flesh?
Building momentum.
good shot there. Oh! Ow!
Here comes WWE's resident girl next door, Kelly Kelly.
If she lived next door to me, I'd never leave the house.
And the collaboration works.
Ooh, that did it. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. Cole, but they're all going away. Come back.
James, what a match. Mickie James took on all comers and has emerged as the winner of the Diva Rumble.
What's Natalya doing here?
She wants to congratulate the diva that has been such an inspiration for her.
It looks like she wants to do more than thank her. It looks like Mickie James has found her biggest fan.
It is a bit strange, King, but we're out of time. We'll see you tomorrow on Monday Night Raw. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler. We're coming off a thrilling Royal Rumble. Edge was the victor, while Mickie James had her hand raised in the first Diva Rumble.
Both got by with a little help, however. Look at Mickie. Natalya deserves at least some of the credit.
Fair enough, King, but those matches are still every person for themselves.
I knew I was a chick magnet. But apparently I'm a skank magnet, too. How about that?
What's your problem, Miz?
I'll tell you what my problem is. I haven't forgotten about how you tried to upstage me.
Get over it. I have. I've moved on to more important things, like becoming the WWE Women's Champion.
Did you get a pair of shoes with that belt?
I detect some jealousy there, Miz. After all, how many singles championships have you won?
Is there a problem here?
Thanks, but I could have handled him myself.
I know you can look out for yourself. You're looking good, by the way.
Mickie, you were amazing in the Diva Rumble last night. Even though I gave you a tiny bit of help, you were just incredible. I really hope we can team up sometime so I can learn more from being in the ring with you.
Buried across from Mickie and Kendrick are The Miz and Beth Phoenix. It's like Beauty and the Beast.
Which one's which, Cole? That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. There they go! Looks like he's tagging in his partner. Look at the agility. He's putting those educated feet to good use. There's sliced bread number two. She's seen enough, and here she comes. Are clicking for Mickey and Kendrick.
I wasn't sure about this pairing at first, but they're working well together. Here we go. Irish whip. He's got that leg all locked up.
And there's a tag.
One. Two.
Oh, what an impact from that kick. He does it again. That'll do some damage.
One.
Looks like he's bringing in his partner. I think that's a tag.
She's wobbled.
Oh, she does it again.
Oh, that did it. That one rocked him. And there's an elbow drop. Oh, mama. Whoa, what a hit. That'll cause some damage. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Oh no, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Ouch! Yet more damage. And there's the leg drop. She kicks out. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, wow. And she's toast. Beth is absorbing punishment.
As unbelievable as it seems, thinking they have the Glamazon's number.
Setting her up. Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
This could do it.
One.
And can you believe that impact?
got the tag.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Oh, boy, there's the tag.
With a cover now, and Miz kicks out.
Alone now.
Hendrick definitely seems determined to make the Miz eat his words.
And he's toast. The Miz escaped that one. Drop! And that was a hard, hard shot.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, man. He calls that slide spread number two.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three. They got it.
Considering this is their first time teaming together, James and Kendrick were quite impressive this evening.
No doubt about it, Cole. They were a force to be reckoned with.
Folks, we're out of time tonight. We'll see what the future holds for Mickie James and the Brian Kendrick next week. Live from upstate New York, it's Monday Night Raw. Along with Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole, and tonight we welcome some of SmackDown's superstars.
Raw's own JBL will be taking on Jeff Hardy, and Michelle McCool has come out to challenge the women's champion.
Those should both be exciting matchups, King, as two of SmackDown's best battle right here on Raw.
Mickie, you made a great team last week. I just wanted to say thank you. I know this great little Italian restaurant in downtown Buffalo. How about we grab some salad and pasta after tonight's show? Let me know.
It looks like I have a date tonight. I should end this match against Michelle McCool quickly so I can get ready. Let's shoot for beating her in less than 3 minutes, okay?
James and Michelle McCool, two of the top divas in the WWE, are ready to go in what should be a tremendous matchup. And he does it one more time. Mickie James in complete control.
Striking with the axe handle.
And there's the leg drop.
She's standing, but she's staggered. Ooh, that did it.
And that one's for good measure. Just getting dissected. What a decapitating lariat. Elbow drop.
Oh, wow. I love a woman that shows passion.
Battle we witnessed earlier between JBL and Jeff Hardy.
SmackDown won the first contest tonight, but Raw's going to tie it up if Mickie has anything to say about it. That's a move that'll disorient you. Ouch! She's wobbled.
The kick connects.
Oh, mama, look at this.
I can't help but notice Mickie's frantic pace tonight.
Since winning the women's championship,
this could do it.
One, two, three.
Mickie James, what a match. Mickey has turned back all challengers, no matter what brand they're on.
Just a few months ago, we were talking about how the Glamazon seemed unbeatable.
I hold the penalty.
Lawler and Michael Cole here from Monday Night Raw, live from Cleveland, Ohio.
Last week, Mickie James seemed to hit it off with the Brian Kendrick, but tonight, she's teaming with someone else.
That's right. The women's champion is taking on Michelle McCool and the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. But we don't know who her partner will be.
She'd better figure it out soon. She doesn't have much time.
Just the girl I wanted to see.
What's up, Mickey?
Beth challenged me to a tag match tonight.
That's some tough competition. Those girls don't play around.
You can say that again. And I need to find a partner who isn't afraid of a fight. Know anybody like that?
Well, I...
Oh, Mickey, I'll do it. Remember how I wanted a team with you? This would be perfect.
Natalia? I think Kelly was just going to...
I'm sure she was going to recommend me. I'll be a great partner. I won't let you down. See you out there.
Okay. Well, good luck with all that.
Our match tonight. I'm so excited to be teaming with you.
Yeah, Natalia, I know. I just talked to you, remember?
Me along with the fiercest diva in the WWE. Awesome! I mean, you're Mickie James.
Well, thanks. Natalia, we still need a little luck, and we'll have to work extra hard tonight.
I'll work hard for you, Mickie. Don't you worry about that. See you soon. I can't wait.
Hi, Mickey. I had an amazing time with you last week. I know we're both pretty busy, but I'd really like to do it again sometime. Have a great match tonight.
Are there two Mickie James? There must have been a two-for-one sale on ring gear.
That's Natalia, who's apparently really gotten into the spirit of teamwork. There's the clothesline. A sharp elbow drop.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
He wants to fly. Drop kick.
reversal.
There's a nice move.
And Beth got planted. There they go.
She's seen it up, and here she comes. That'll do some damage.
Here we go! Irish whip!
Oh, her finisher's in the corner. Her signature, I mean. Okay.
Michelle, stop that. Out.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. What a kick that was. Again.
Oh man, what a neck breaker!
And again.
Oh, that did it.
Oh, she does it again.
Oh.
And that's nothing but added punishment. Offense you have to maintain against a competitor with this much strength.
Oh yeah, you can't let up for 1 second against this powerful diva. Here we go, Irish whip. Oh,
another one.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
She comes.
Nikki hits the DDT.
Will it be?
One. Oh, talk about getting flat. He's still not through. What a shot. There they go. She's going for it. Oh, no. Hard shot. Nasty landing.
And this has got to be it. One, two. Look at this.
should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And they got it!
What a win for these two talented divas.
They really excelled. Hey, maybe if you dressed like me, you'd be a better commentator.
I don't think so, King. We'll see you next Monday, folks.
Two power plays already. It's not even halfway through the first period. That's or three power plays, but two for New York. This bet.
Mickey, that was awesome. You were awesome.
Thanks, Natalia. You were great too.
Really? You really think so? That means the world to me, coming from you.
Yeah. So anyway, I wanted to ask you about your outfit.
Oh, this? Isn't it great? I figured that if we were teaming together, we should match.
I guess that makes sense.
I just knew you'd feel that way, Mickey.
Thanks for joining us for Monday Night Raw, live from Indianapolis, with Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole.
I'm excited, Michael. Two of my favorite WWE superstars are competing for the Intercontinental Championship.
It'll be the Brian Kendrick challenging William Regal right here tonight.
Hey, girl. Phone tag. Thanks for agreeing to come down to the ring with me for my match against Regal. A shot at the Intercontinental Championship is a huge opportunity, and it'll be great to have you by my side.
Brian Kendrick will be pitting his high-flying athleticism against the no-nonsense style of William Regal.
And we have the women's champion at ringside. That'll cause some damage. Knocked down. What a shot. Oh! That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Beth Phoenix doing here?
She must still be bitter about losing the women's championship.
There's the inverted Russian leg sweep.
This might be big. Oh, out of nowhere.
And quickly going for the cover.
One, two,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Bam! And Regal's locked in the Regal stretch. Oh, man.
punch connects. Was so caught up in trying to protect Mickie James that he's been counted out of the match.
So much for winning the Intercontinental Championship.
Boy, that William Regal sure is a class act.
Now that was just uncalled for. Regal already won the match.
Stop this. Things have gotten out of hand. Interruptions, countouts. This isn't how a championship match should go. We're going to have a match at No Way Out. Mickie James and the Brian Kendrick versus Regal and Beth Phoenix in a winner-take-all match. The winning side gets both the women's and the Intercontinental titles.
What a match for No Way Out. Both the Intercontinental and Women's Championship titles up for grabs in the same match. Don't miss it. Motor City for No Way Out. With Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole, and the stakes are high tonight.
Mickie James and William Regal could lose their championships tonight without even getting pinned.
After a ruckus on Raw last Monday, Shane McMahon demanded a winner-take-all match tonight.
The Brian Kendrick and Mickie James are taking on William Regal and the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. The winning team will bring home all the gold.
I just wanted to make sure you know that I'm thinking of you. If you need anything, anything at all, I'm just a phone call away.
Both Beth and Regal deserve a beating tonight. We should...
Here we go. It's winner take all in this mixed tag team showdown.
That's right. The winners walk away with the Intercontinental Championship and the Women's Championship.
Mickie James in complete control.
Oh, did she take a shot there? There they go. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Here we go! Irish whip! Oh, and that one dazed her! There they go! Impact. How lucky is D. Brian Kendrick? He's competing for the Intercontinental Championship.
championship, and he's seen Mickie James.
And the time they spent outside the ring seems to have translated into great tag team chemistry.
That'll cause some damage. Stars, you're looking at constellation. There they go. Oh, what impact. Here we go. Irish whip. What a hit! Ooh.
That'll rattle your organs. Glamazon begins to dominate the match.
One. Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
A scintillating maneuver.
A quick punch to the gut.
And he targets the arm. I can't imagine Kendrick is back to 100% after that brass knuckle shot by Regal on Monday.
Well, if he was, he isn't anymore. The flow of the match has changed again.
Another one.
See their chest light up. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Once again, the senton does the damage.
Oh, that did it. Man, that one rocked him.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What's he up to here?
Three. Come on, get back in the ring. Four.
Here they go. Thank you. Mickey's through playing around. Oh, man. He calls that sliced bread number two. Break. Oh. And he's toast.
Hit again. Here we go. It's winner take all in this mixed tag team showdown.
That's right. The winners walk away with the Intercontinental Championship and the Women's Championship.
Mickey's building momentum.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, mama! Oh, and that one dazed her. Reversed by the Glamazon. Oh, what a painful kick. Here we go. Irish whip.
Going for the cover, and she kicks out, and he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Drop, and that was a hard shot.
What height on that leg drop?
Oh, what a shot. And there's the monkey flip. There it is! And she drops like a sack of potatoes! A great reversal there by the Glamazon! How lucky is Deep Brian Kendrick? He's competing for the Intercontinental Championship, and he's seen Mickey James!
And the time they spent outside the ring seems to have translated into great tag team chemistry. She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
They got it!
Kendrick and Miggy have done it. They'll be leaving as the Intercontinental and Women's Champions, respectively.
You know, a championship win would have helped a few of the relationships I was in.
We're out of time, but we'll be sure to catch up with the championship couple tomorrow night on Raw. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler here in the City of Brotherly Love.
Speaking of love, WWE has a championship couple, the Brian Kendrick and Mickie James.
They flourished in their winner-take-all match at No Way Out. Mickie retained the women's championship, while Kendrick won the Intercontinental title. Can anything stop these two?
Brian, I need to talk to Mickie for a second. Sorry, it's a team thing.
Can it wait, Natalia? We're kind of having a private moment.
No, actually, it can't wait.
I think that's for Mickie to decide.
Sorry, Natalia. Brian and I are busy right now. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Now, where were we?
James and Michelle are set to square off in this non-title match. And Mickie James takes charge.
Here we go, Irish whip. Oh, did she take a shot there? Still not through. Oh man, what a neck breaker.
And Michelle answers back.
Must be excruciating. Just look at the way the opponent's back is being bit by that Boston Crab.
Two, three, four.
She's looking to get out of here.
She's teetering. There they go.
A little showboating going on here.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Here we go. Irish whip. She's going for it. Mickie nearly took her opponent's head off there.
And quickly going for the cover.
One, two.
Oh, that was close, so close. Another one.
Why does Kozlov look so angry all the time?
I don't know, King, but he can't be happy with the way things are going for Michelle. This could do it.
One.
And she kicks out. And there's a stiff clothesline.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And this has got to be it.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, wow.
A grazing shot there. There they go. I love a woman that shows passion.
clothesline.
That wasn't even close to three.
And there's the reversal.
Ouch! Here we go, Irish whip.
Oh my God, here it comes.
Mickey hits the DDT.
What a tremendous mixed tag team match we saw last night at No Way Out.
It was unbelievable.
And will this be it?
One, two, three.
Mickie James, what a match.
The women's champion is once again a winner on Monday Night Raw.
And now she's celebrating with her other championship half, Intercontinental Champion, the Brian Kendrick.
Kendrick and Mickie are on top of the world, and we're out of time. See you next week.
Gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler. We're in Virginia Beach, but things definitely aren't sunny for the World Heavyweight Champion.
Not at all, Michael. Ted DiBiase stole his title right out from under him during a match. On the other hand, things are looking pretty bright for me.
I imagine you're talking about the Divas Fatal 4-Way match plan. Yes, I figured you'd be excited about that. Talented demons are in the ring, but only one out on top.
I'm like a kid in a candy store, Michael. Go, Mickey! No, wait! Go, Maurice! No, wait!
We get it, kid.
Whoa, what a hit! And there's the axe handle. She's wobbled. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
You get up from that.
Oh!
Oh, and this one spilling out of the ring.
Oh, man!
And she gets slammed with the floor.
Look at this!
There's a kick out by Mickey.
Oh, mama!
What a kick that was.
Oh, ow! And she was knocked for a loop.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
And again with the axe handle. Hard impact to the arm.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Should do it right there.
One, oh, two. Beth setting her up.
And will this be it?
One,
two.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm. One,
two.
Oh, mama, look at this. Mickey hits the DDT.
Will it be?
One.
Oh, man, what a shot.
Submission locked in. Hey, this might be it.
And Beth got planted.
One,
two. Ooh, that did it. Timber, and he falls hard.
She's going for it.
Mickey nearly took her opponent's head off there.
This could do it.
One.
Oh!
Reversal.
Oh! What a clothesline! That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
That'll do some damage. Good teamwork there.
Cause some damage. That was one vicious neck breaker.
And this has got to be it.
One,
two,
three.
I think he did it.
Mickie James keeps piling up the wins.
She's on such a roll right now. A championship, lots of wins, and a happy relationship.
Mickie must be on top of the world right now, and it's great to see. Good night, everybody.
a second. I'm missing the chat. Or wait, no. Come on.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler from Charleston, South Carolina. Tonight, the Brian Kendrick defends the Intercontinental Championship against William Regal.
Regal's been fuming since he lost the title to Kendrick, and he wants it back.
Well, he'll get his chance tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Last week. I thought they were from Brian, but it turns out...
Is that all?
I think he was a little jealous.
If he's gonna be that way, then you don't need him. Besides, you have me. Chicks rule. Friends forever.
He hits the senton.
Natalya? What's she doing here? And with a steel chair?
She just hit Kendrick with a steel chair. The ref didn't see it. See a title change hands that way.
I still don't understand why Natalya did that. Oh no! Kendrick thinks Mickey was the one who hit him with that chair.
But as we all saw, she did. We're live from Daytona Beach, Florida for Monday Night Raw. Less than a week away from WrestleMania. Alongside Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole. There was utter turmoil in last week's Intercontinental Championship match.
You said it, Michael. For some reason, Natalya disrupted the match with a steel chair.
Her interference cost D. Brian Kendrick the title. Will there be ramifications for Natalya tonight? We'll find out.
Joining me now is Natalya. And Natalya, I think you owe the WWE Universe an explanation for your actions last week.
Brian Kendrick has been getting in between me and Mickey, and I'm tired of it. She's my partner, my best friend. Is she going out to romantic Italian restaurants with me? No. When she receives flowers, does she think for a second that they could be from me? No.
Natalya, what is wrong with you?
Mickey, I'm so sorry. I just wanted what's best for us, what's best for you. You know I'd never do anything to hurt you. I care about you so much. Let's just hug it out, okay?
Thank you.
You were supposed to be my best friend. How dare you?
Welcome to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler, coming to you live from Houston, Texas.
Michael, we have so many great matches set for tonight, but I don't think any of them is more personal than the match for the Women's Championship.
Natalya will challenge Mickie James for the Women's title. But it's not really about that, is it?
Mickie wants revenge for her ruined relationship with D. Brian Kendrick. And Natalya, she just wants Mickie.
Let's find out how this match came about. Mickie James stood up for the Divas and was defended by the Brian Kendrick. Meanwhile, Natalya had become Mickie's biggest fan, going so far as to dress like her when they teamed up. Mickie was thrust in the middle and was forced to choose between her boyfriend and her tag partner. Natalya vowed revenge, costing Kendrick his prized Intercontinental Championship. Tonight, she may cost Mickie James her Women's Championship as they face off.
Sorry I haven't returned your calls. I just needed time to cool off. I saw the tape, and I know it wasn't you that hit me with the chin. Good luck tonight. I'll see you after the match, okay?
Richmond, Virginia, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
And the Women's Championship match is underway.
Is it just me, or are Mickie and Natalya wearing the same outfits?
You're absolutely right, Ben. Obviously, Natalya's playing mind games with her former friend.
What an impact from that kick!
again.
Oh, what a shot. Here we go, Irish whip. Look at this. Nikki hits the DDT.
Cover, cover.
One.
And she kicks out. What a nasty elbow.
Oh! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Ooh! He's still not through. And there's the monkey flip.
She does it again.
Nikki James is on a tear. It's like I always say, never hit a woman's boyfriend with a steel chair. It'll come back to haunt you every time. That'll cause some damage.
Here's a kick out by Nikki.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
And this has got to be it.
One.
A kick out after one. What a kick that was.
And she was knocked for a loop. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And again.
I don't believe it. Momentum's changed hands again. Whoa, what a hit.
Another shot with a boot.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And that's nothing but added punishment.
And she's toast. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm. There they go. Oh, and that one dazed her.
Oh, mama.
Look at this.
1, 2, 3.
Mickey did it.
He did it, yeah.
Mickey did it. She basically beat her evil twin.
Or did they say Mickey did it?
Mickey's boyfriend has come out to help her celebrate this big win.
It looks like Natalya won't accept defeat.
Now Kendrick is getting thrashed for his effort.
He's not fighting back, though. What restraint! Mickey, don't play that, Michael. Natalya's learning once again what happens when you mess with Mickey's man.
What a storybook ending for Mickie James. She successfully defended the women's title, and she's found true love at WrestleMania.
I think I'm going to cry, Michael.
You do that every time you find out one of the divas is taken, King. Thanks for joining us for this epic WrestleMania, and good night.
All right, well, tomorrow I think we'll do the Tony Hawk Shred again for a bit. I want to try and finish that game. And probably finish this last one that we have to do for WrestleMania. And do some more Super Mario Bros. Start of the stream.